Hi kings and queens, welcome back to my channel. Someone asked me this question: why is it that I like using kings and queens? Let me tell you something, as long as you're a black man and a black woman, you are a king and you are a queen. That is just it. Anyways guys, if you're new to my channel, welcome back. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for returning. Guys, look at these beautiful African dresses for queens. Like, if you know you are a black woman, just know that you're a queen, you're a princess. So there are a lot of styles for you as a queen mother. So please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel and you're listening to me right now, please kindly hit the subscribe button right now and turn on your post notification bell, because I have beautiful goodies for you in this particular video. Guys, look at this beautiful style, this, the lace, the sleeve, the details, the gele. It's so beautiful. This is unique and classy, guys. Anyways, this particular video is mixed up size, both Ankara and Ashebi styles. That is what you are going to be seeing. Anyways, if you're looking for that trending African dresses, please watch this video to the end, because there's a lot of trending styles that is going to trend this ending of the year and next year, because any occasion you visit this period, you're going to be seeing most of the styles from this particular video. So I would not like you to miss any of them. Just enjoy this video. If you're looking for beautiful Ankara styles or lace Ashebi, just watch this video. Go through my channel, you're going to be seeing a lot of beautiful styles, most especially my recent videos. My recent video, they are all latest styles. Anyways, I'll be leaving right now to enjoy this video. Don't forget to share in the comment section your favorite style. Guys, look at these beautiful different colors, different styles of Ashebi. See you all in my next video. Bye for now.